And so, rune discount is live. First things first, let's just try unequipping. Okay, let's just get those stuff. So, first off, I'll try to evolve this. 25 instead. Oh, come to think of it, I can use 3. I've locked them, I have to unlock first. I need 2. So, just for luck, I'm playing twice a song. Hoping to get. What the hell? I should evolve. Where is my Cherry rune? Cherry? Evolve it. Of course, like I said in the previous video, use red as well. 100% success rate. Okay. Now, going for 4 star, we have to unlock first again. Oh, I have a lot, so that is fine. Evolve. Might use this and this, and we'll be fine. Oh, damn, that's actually quite amazing, but I will still evolve that anyway. We'll unlock this. Let's evolve. 100 rupees. Oh, let's change property. Everything sucks, so. Of course, that is better, but really, let's see. I've got tons to spare anyway. What I'm looking at right now is max crit. Really? Okay, let's pause for a moment there. Let us unequip. Unfortunately, this ain't gonna be used despite it being very cool and good. Let's evolve this. What the hell? Okay. Oh, that is fine. But, nah. Okay, unequip this. And of course, evolve this. Focus on my Sherry because I have to. Wow, no crit up whatsoever. So change property first of this because this is the first one. Yeah, what the hell? Of course this. I just want max crit up and I'm done. Oh. What the? Okay, let's just throw them over. Which is better? Is this? Okay, I give up on that. You know, everything is fine. Okay. That is fine for now. Let's just move on to the next. Just you. Unequip. And of course, I need to unequip. Oh, I have lots, so let's just evolve this. Use you and you. You just want HP up. Wow, that property sucks. Let's just unequip this, evolve this, using this. don't ever choose a Sherry rune. Sucks, but meh. Unequip. Let's unequip everything, shall we? Let's focus on this first. Evolve. Of course, we have to unlock. Unlock as well. So that is fine. Evolve. Using not Sherry rune. We're looking for HP ups, which is, I think. Damn, that's amazing. Should be evolve as well. You know. Whoa, not that much, but. Okay. Let's change property. Let's start with this. I don't care much about everything. I need HP up, but mobility, why? Okay, fine. Okay, I'm fine with that. This has mobility again. Okay, if I have extra, I will, but for now, this is up. Okay, range damage down. That is fine. Okay, let's see this. Why? Last. What the hell? Okay, let's return to Sherry. Oh, that is fine. I just need. You know, I want to keep that, but. The gem. Oh, God. I need max crit. Okay. Let's proceed with this again. Let's just cycle through. Looks like okay, that is fine. Let's just change it to April Song. This is amazing. Okay, I got it. Oh damn, but which is better, we're rolling this or this? Actually, I know I'm crazy, but I need max crit. Okay, let's just return. This is HP. This has HP as well. I think I'm fine. I just need to focus on this one. This is max crit. I don't care. The hell? Okay, I think. Okay, this is actually quite difficult to bear. Okay. Why should I focus? I really need max crit at least. Okay, I think I have to use everything that I've got now. And even here. Or a shop? Oh, Abriel's story. Okay. Use everything. A lot more to spend, but might not be the smartest. Okay, I'm good with this already. So I'm locking this. HP up, skill damage up. Don't care about the rest. This is quite good, but max crit. Look, they are both amazing, but I think I have to focus on this one. But really? Should I really focus on skill damage up more than anything else? I don't think so. Last one. If I don't get it, the max crit, I will just... Okay. Okay. I don't care anymore. Yes! That is a fair trade! Okay. And last but not least, you know, skill damage up is fine. Change property. I think... Oh, no, 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 no. Let's Bluebird. Yeah. I think that's the secret, really. Play an April song. Nope. Last one. No, last one. No. The hell is that? Attack and HP? What the hell, man? What is that? I'm so desperate to power up my Sherry. I don't care about the rest, man. I just need max crit. Okay, I'll reroll. For crit, I'm pretty Okay, let's stop you. I will equip the dread, the things that he has. You know this sucks. It has mobility up for both. But at least it has HP up. You know, sucky generic properties though. But should be change property. Like everything except this probably. When you want that instead of the others, the hell? Let's just choose this for now. Just like, wow, like, seriously. Wow, that is insane rerolling. I have no more gems. I'll stop at 2k, I think. Okay, I'm fine with red now. I've got HP up for him despite everything else. I will reroll them something. Took me a while there. HP up. The rest are sucky, man. Should I change property this one? You know. The hell? I still want to reroll my Mistra rune. I'm saving. That really hurts a lot. Wow. have no more gems. Okay. Ha. Huh. This is perfect. Sorry, Sherry, but you're up. This is the perfect rune. Not. So, other things. I have rubies. Have no more gems. This is max crit. This does not have. I think I should. Really? Not today. But look at that. How many gems did I have at first? Oh. That is. You know. If I get much HP here, be amazing. But should I? You know, I'm OC. No, I won't reroll. I would just put it here instead. Cause it's better this way. Now, my mission is complete. HP up, all for Dread, and max crit at least for Sherry. That's it for my changing property. Spent a lot, probably not worth it, but that's what I want. So, see you in the next.